Hey, my name is Jeremy Mercier. I'm a backcountry expert for Ski-Doo snowmobiles. I go out 4 or 5 days a week during the winter, and it's just really, truly my passion. Last year, I saw drone racing on TV, and I was just like, oh my gosh, how awesome would this be to get these guys out on sleds and do some filming? And it actually happened.
We're all just stoked on the same idea of let's go have fun snowmobiling and let's go have fun flying drones and let's see if both of them mixed together is a cool idea. Awesome.
This is my life now, boys. Drones everywhere. It's chaotic, dude. I don't even know what to think.